Hello everyone, it's Neil from Expert Station, and in this video I'm showing you how to upgrade your device to the Android 4.0, that is Ice Cream Sandwich. So now I have my Xperia Neo V and I have connected it to my PC through USB, and I have opened the Sony PC Companion, and there you can see that a phone update is available. Now whenever that comes, you wanna click on that and then you will click update. So guys, as you can see, it will upgrade to the Android 4.0, that is the Ice Cream Sandwich. So guys, next I will click on the update button. Now here will come the installation instructions and the steps at the top. As you can see, there are 4 steps. You click accept here, and now you will have to learn more about Android 4.0. Now you will click on that. When you do this, you will see the screen. If you don't want to do it, you can do that also and click continue. Now it will prepare your computer and download the update and install it also. So guys, as you can see, currently the second step is going on, that is, it is preparing the PC to update the device, that is Sony Ericsson Xperia Neo V. And when it will go to third step, it will start installing the update. So guys, after this I will soon make a video review of the ICS on the Sony Ericsson Xperia Neo V to show you its main features. So I am in India currently, and the update is available now for my Sony Ericsson Xperia Neo V. All of you can download it now if you want. So guys, now it is going to finish preparing the computer. As you can see, transfer is complete from the internet to our PC, and now it is preparing it. So guys, here are the steps now to do after this. So first you will have to disconnect the USB cable from the phone and the computer. And for updating, your battery must be at least 50%. Now you must turn the phone off and wait for 5 seconds almost. Then you will have to connect the USB cable to your PC again. Then press and hold the back key on the phone while connecting the USB. So guys, that was just the preparation of the computer. Now it is preparing the update and install inside your device. So guys, as you can see, now we are in the third step, that is the update step. So guys, below here are the important instructions to follow when this process is going on. That is, you must not disconnect the phone from the computer during this updating process. And now you don't have to hold the back key anymore. And if you disconnect your device during the update process, then your phone may be damaged and the update will also not be installed. Now the update is going to finish. Now it's almost to end. It's transferring the update data to your device and removing the gingerbread and installing Android 4.0. Now it's done. So here are the steps to follow after the updating is done. You will need to first disconnect your phone and then turn on the phone. At the first start, it may be quite slow. Now you will have to click next. Now there up it will appear that now your device is updated with Android 4.0, that is Ice Cream Sandwich. Now you will click finish. So now it will show that the update is done. That's it guys, thanks for watching this video. Rate, comment and subscribe. It's Nikhil from Expert Station. Thanks for watching.